No, I have not seen somebody defend and stop Devontae from getting to the boards as readily as he normally does with one person. And do it not to where I thought Gustys was fouling him. You know, like some people will grab him and lock his arm and, you know, like I think that's a foul and they might not call it. But Gustys just bangs him. And it's a heck of a matchup. And, you know, Gustys got the better half of it up there. Hopefully we'll get the better half of it down here.